I just realized something. We can't vote out Yoshi because he's not on the team. I didn't realize this, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Well, if I had to say one person that should be eliminated, I would say Delibird.
Wait, why me?
Because you kind of are useless. You're kind of useless to this team, and you didn't really do anything in the challenge. So, and we voted you to be the one killed, but you weren't the one who did it, but you're kind of useless.
What? You're stupid.
You're stupid.
You're stupid. Nah, 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 nah.
Shut up. Oh, come on. You know what? I know who I'm voting out. Alliance. I know who we're voting out. Oh, we're voting out very good. Okay. We're voting out. Yes. No, ha 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 ha. Let's do this. So, you guys are up for elimination.
Yeah.
So, let's announce the votes, shall we? First one, Steve, is Waluigi.
Yes.
Tails.
Yay.
Sonic.
Yes.
Knuckles.
Alright.
Ludwig.
Yes.
Alert Kid.
Yeah.
And Larry.
Yes.
The bottom two, Delibird and Wario.
Wario,
you were murdered first, and you could have been a useful asset to your team if you weren't murdered so early. Delibird, despite you being a relatively nice character, the people on this island don't like you because you're kind of useless to your team.
But I have Ice Beam and all those moves.
Your special attack is garbage.
Aww.
So, who's eliminated?
Wario is safe.
Yes. Delibird, you're out.
What? No! No! I'll get my revenge, Larry!
No, buddy.
You know what? I shouldn't be mad. I guess this is my time to go. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, Delibird. You are awesome.
Goodbye, bye, 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 bye. Bye, goodbye.
Goodbye, bye, goodbye, 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 goodbye. And instead of you being picked up by him, you will be blasted out.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Goodbye.
No.
And with that, Delibird has been eliminated from the show. What will happen next time? Find out on the next episode of Total Plushy Island.